It started out like a totally normal day.
I love you.
I mean, I guess I was a little sweaty, and I was definitely sore. I thought I had gas. Turns out, I was having a heart attack. Heart disease is the number one killer of American women. So now I take care of my heart, and I tell the women in my life to do the same.
Sounds great, by the way.
That's nice, sweetie, but that's not my heart. That is. Find out more from the American Heart Association at goredforwomen.org.